Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final positions. He deserves these celebrations with his mechanics cheering him on. He dictated the rhythm of the race. No one could keep up with this seriously impressive pace.